Many of the products we use to look and smell better may be putting young children at risk. A new study from Nationwide Children's Hospital reveals injuries involving personal care products send a child to the ER every 2 hours. Researchers say most of these injuries happen when a child swallowed a product or it made contact with a child's skin or eyes. Nail polish remover led to the most number of visits to the ER, but hair care products caused most serious injuries that required hospitalization. Also, new research suggests obesity can worsen the symptoms of multiple sclerosis. The Italian study included 140 patients with the relapse-remitting form of MS. It showed those who were obese had more pain, stiffness, and balance problems. Scientists say excess weight increases inflammation, which causes symptoms to worsen. And lastly, a warning for Americans traveling to Europe this summer. There has been a record number of measles cases in this region, including the Ukraine, France, Greece, and Italy. The CDC says U.S. travelers should receive all of the recommended vaccinations before leaving and pay attention to any symptoms when they return. Anyone who develops a fever or a rash should see a doctor immediately. There were over 41,000 measles cases reported in Europe from January to June of last year. That's the most since the 1990s. For the latest health news, go to KVOA.com/foryourhealth. Sean Mooney, News 4, Tucson.